plunge to the B-bomb site here.
Coldzera, a phenomenal talent. Is he going to be up to the task as they line up for him and he goes for the double spray? Immortals are not getting the avenging frag either. This has quickly turned into SK Gaming's round. The bomb also not under control. KNG has been dinked down to 14 and gets finished off, and Coldzera's on a tear. He could be on for the ace. He's going to run out of bullets, whips to his USP, lands a headshot. Coldzera coming up clutch.